Hello YouTube family, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to Kiddo's World. Today it's a not so good day, although it has not been good already. For the past 5 days it has not been well for Namibia as a country. We have lost our president and we are not fine. We are mourning a great leader, a unifier. So today I'm on my way to the candlelight vigil event to be held at Hage Geingob High School. This is a school that is named after the late president. And I happen to be one of the former staff members. I've taught at this school for 4.5 years. So yeah, we are coming together as Hage Geingob High School community, former learners, former staff members, current staff members, current learners, to just pay tribute to our patron, to the patron of the Hage Geingob High School. So yeah, I'll take you along to this event as we honor our late president, Dr. Hage Geingob.
Yes.
it's raining. You can see the clouds. It's raining, and this is why we have to do this at church, at the nearby church. Yeah, this is where we are going to have our event, because it's raining there. So the church is just next to the school, Emmanuel Parish in Katutura.
Hi guys, welcome to Kiddo's World. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.
Thank
you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Spirit leaves on in the hearts of all who are touched.